What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute 7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So I'm going to show you guys how to install Goldleaf and use it to install NSP files on your Nintendo Switch. Go into the link in the description, download goldleaf.nro. If you have been using my files to update your atmosphere, chances are it's already installed, but still those who don't, then just download this NRO file, download quarkj9.jar file, download Zadig 2.7, after that go to the next and download OpenJDK 11 LTS. It's going to take you to another link. Make sure you download Temurin 11 LTS. That's the latest release and that's the one that we're going to use. That's all the files that you need to download. Now, on to the next process. First thing to install Goldleaf, it's a very straightforward process. Just plug in your SD card or connect your Switch using the FTPD Homebrew app and then access your Nintendo Switch. Go into the Switch folder, create a subfolder named Goldleaf like this one. Go into that folder and paste the .nro file. Once Goldleaf has been installed, go into the Homebrew menu, run Goldleaf. Put your Switch aside and move into your PC. Run Zadig 2.7. Once that is running, either you're going to see Goldleaf written over here. If not, click on options and list all devices and select Goldleaf from here. Make sure you select this option just like how it's written here on the left. And I already installed this driver. Go ahead and install the driver. Once that's done, run OpenJDK installer. Go with the installation process. I already have it installed here. You would be able to run QuarkJ9, the jar file. With QuarkJ9 running, click on add new path and select the folder where your NSPs are. Select the folder. Now the next process is on your Nintendo Switch. On your Nintendo Switch, there could be two possibilities. One, it's going to let you install the NSP file. Two, which is in my case. So let's just talk about the obvious. Let's just say you're not going to face that issue. So select explore content, remote PC via USB, and you're going to get the NSP file. You should be getting the install option, but unfortunately I'm not. So there is a workaround. What I'm going to do is select the file from PC. You're going to see a pop-up window. Just locate the file, open it, and there you go. You're going to get the install option here on your Nintendo Switch. Just select and install. I'm going to install it on the console memory and let it install. I am using Luigi's Mansion because I already own the copy of the game. For the love of God, YouTube or Nintendo, just don't delete my video. Seriously, I'm just showing this video for demonstrative purposes. So here, wait for the installation to complete. You can install NSP files through tinfoil using NUT, but it was not working out for me. I tried different methods. I was coming with several workarounds, but I wasn't able to go around it, which ultimately made me to just switch to Goldleaf. It's way more easier and less buggy to use. Alright guys, so we are almost done with the installation. There you go. Okay, the NSP was installed successfully. Once the NSP has been installed, you're going to see on your main screen. Go ahead and run the application. It says a new update for the game is available. I would suggest using tinfoil for this. So I'm just going to show you guys on the next video how to install and set up tinfoil. This is how you install NSP files using Goldleaf. If you have found this tutorial useful, please make sure to drop in a like and subscribe. It's going to mean a lot to me. For more contents, please stay tuned. Dr. Root 7, signing off.